dedicate this song to Kindle. Merry Christmas, Kindle.
Really?